I rise. Saugata Roy ji. Not now.
Dipinder ji.
Only Saugata
Roy. Dipinder ji. Bolna dijiye.
Aapka samay aayega tab.
Madam, I rise to speak in the discussion on the Rafale deal. Before I proceed any further, I think it is pathetic that the NDA, which has got 300 members in this Lok Sabha, had to borrow a member from Rajya Sabha to speak on their behalf. And not only that, that member from Rajya Sabha is not even the defense minister. He claims to be an expert on defense minister. But may I mention that Mr. Jaitley has lost his touch. He quoted Ian Fleming, saying the first time it's happenstance, second time it is coincidence, third time it is enemy action. He said something else. You forgot about enemy action altogether. Your memory is failing you, Mr. Jaitley. Third time it is enemy action. Also, I want to remind him, Jaitley ji, I want to remind him a little about French pronunciation. H-O-L-L-A-N-D-E is not Holland. His name was Hollande. You called him Holland as if the country is Holland. That was also a total wrong pronunciation. Now, to come to the subject, madam. Our party, TMC, and our leader, Mamata Banerjee, believes in transparency and probity in all defense purchases. So, on behalf of our party, with our party leader here, I shall not indulge in tu-tu mai-mai, which Jaitley ji indulged in. Tumhare samay ye hua tha. We are asking about today. About the Rafale aircraft, we do not want to hear what happened in the past. Now, what is there about the Anurag ji? Madam, what is at stake? That the government. What is under discussion? That the government purchased 36 Rafale aircraft for a cost of 59,000 crores. Now, what are the. Now, what is the question, madam? Let them come. BJP muscle man have defended on me, but you can't talk to me. You are BJP muscle man because actual battle, madam, actual battle is like that of Meghnad. You know about Meghnad in Ramayana. He fought behind the clouds. Now the actual Meghnad is.
What is this happening?
The actual Meghnad is Narendra Modi. He is hiding behind Arun Jaitley, who is the cloud. He does not have the courage. The Prime Minister should have had the courage to face this parliament, but he is the Meghnad. Anyway, my question is simple. Simple questions that need to be answered. And I think to ultimately find the answer, we have to appoint a joint parliamentary committee to probe into whole thing. Why I want this, madam? Please listen to me. The price negotiated at the time of UPA was 526 crores. Why have 36 aircraft been bought for 1671 crore each? This is question number one. Question number two, it was negotiated that 126 aircraft, that is 7 squadrons, would be purchased for the Indian Air Force. Out of them, 18 will be flyaway condition. Rest 108 would be manufactured in India by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. Now, why from 18 we have increased the flyaway purchase to 126? And why instead of HAL you have had one private company acting as an offset partner? Thirdly, Mr. Jaitley said how concerned they are about immediacy of the Air Force leading the Rafales. There is no doubt that Rafale is a good aircraft. It was selected by the either earlier government. It is nuclear capable. It has radar jamming techniques, and alone Dassault doesn't make it. Safran makes the engines, the Thales makes the electronic and radar system.
So relying effectively on the Supreme Court verdict on the pricing, on the process and on the offset partner, it was the Finance Minister Arun Jaitley who sought to demolish the Congress's charge on the Rafale deal, saying there was no requirement for a JPC probe.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.